A court in Kerala will give its verdict in the 2012 murder of revolutionary Marxist Party leader T.P. Chandrasekharan. Members of the Communist Party of India allegedly hatched a conspiracy and hired a 7-member gang to carry out the killing.